Well, in this tutorial, I will show you how to install OpenCV, Matplotlib, and Python VLC Pillow at Conda environment. For that, we actually need a execute a command that's actually pip install. Okay. Install OpenCV Python. Now that's the OpenCV, and we need also Matplotlib TQDM Python VLC Pillow. Okay, now we need to check the command actually pip install opencv python matplotlib tqdm python vlc. Okay, so I need to press enter. Okay, let's see. When you need to run any a computer vision project or an opencv project, we need to execute this command. Actually, this command it executes all the packages of OpenCV, Matplotlib, and Python VLC Pillow in our Ubuntu software, Ubuntu environment. So its downloading is in processing. Sometimes you get an error, say like find wheel error or any others. It's because of your Ubuntu environment version problem. Say I like use 18.04, or you may use 20.04, something like that. Just you need to Google it and check the version also. Some processing. I just pause the video. So let's see, is requirement already satisfied? That means it's actually okay. That's all successfully installed in my Ubuntu environment. So thank you everyone. See you in next tutorial.